Hello childrens, today we will see the quadrilateral constructions next part, and in first part inside we seen the let's recall part inside we seen how to draw the triangles if the different measures are given to us. Then in second lecture inside we saw how to construct a quadrilateral if the length of four sides and diagonal is given. So that steps of construction I taught you in this lecture, okay? In last lecture I taught you, and again I taught you how to construct a quadrilateral if three sides and two diagonals are given. If three sides and diagonal is given, two diagonals are given, then which are the steps of construction I taught you in my last lecture. And now we will see the next part. So the heading of the next part is to construct a quadrilateral if two sides and any three angles are given, okay? And this is the third construction from our textbook, and that we are taking. This is the third construction, and that we will see. And the example is that we have to construct quadrilateral PQRS. And how is that PQRS? It is such that QR is equal to 5 cm. Okay, no, not that. This one we have to take. So here construct LEFT, left, such that EL is equal to 4.5, EF is equal to 5.5, angle EL is equal to 60 degrees. Angle E is equal to 100 and F is equal to 120. So here in this inside, here the two adjacent sides. So here are the two adjacent sides, that is EL and the EF is given, and three angles, that is 1, 2, 3 angles are given. Then how to do the construction, that we will see in our construction. So the steps of constructions I will show you. So first of all, we have to draw the four question I will write. Construct quadrilateral LEFT such that length of EL is equals to 4.5 cm, length of EF is equals to 5.5 cm. So here two sides are given, adjacent sides are given, and then three angles are given, that is angle EL is equal to 60, angle measure of angle E is equal to 100, and measure of angle F is equals to 120 degrees. So for that, first of all we'll draw EL 4.5. so here it is, the all of you, I told you before, only you have to use the pencil for the construction. If I will do the construction with the pencil, then you can't see properly, and that's why I'm using black pen here. So here it is EL, its measure is 4.5. Okay, now EF is how much? 5.5. but before that we have to take the angles. Which angles we have to take? L is equal to 60 and E is equal to 100. So first of all we will take the angle E, its measure is 100 degrees. So first of all, which line we are adjusting with this protractor? Protractor zeros line, that line we have to take, and from there we have to count, that is 0, 10, 20, 30 and 100 is here. So this is the 100. Join this, the measure of angle is 100 degrees. Now after taking E angle 100 degrees, we have to take L angle. Here EL we drawn, so L angle we have to take 60 degrees. Now we have to adjust this side of protractor to the line. Okay, so count from 0, the line which adjusted from there, 0 we have to take, and its measure how much we have to take? 60 degrees. So here it is 60 degrees angle. L is acute angle, L is acute angle, and this E is obtuse angle. So here it is 60 degrees angle we have drawn. Okay, now here we have to take EF is equals to 5.5. E is here. EF is equal to 5.5 centimeter in our compass. So EF is equal to 5.5 we will take. See here all of you how to take 5.5. So this measure is the 5.5. Okay, and taking this EL is equal to 5.5, just take E as a center and draw the arc on the ray. This E, we started from E, and this is my point F. Point is there. Okay, here it is point F. Now here, afterwards taking this, which angle, F angle is equals to how much, 120 degree, that we have to take now. So here EF is equals to, so we have to take EF as a 120 degrees angle. So this construction is merged, so I will draw another and I will show you. So now we have to take the 120 degrees, so we have to take this angle 120. So here it is E. Okay, in our textbook construction is opposite to our construction. Okay, so here it is F point, and that F point is there. Here it is point F, and take 120 degrees angle. So here we, if I started, then 120 degrees at this place, and if I will join this, okay, so here it is point, which is, that is the T point is there. So this is my LEFT, means this is my quadrilateral LEFT. The angle measure E is equal to 100, L is equals to 40 degree, and this F angle is 120 degrees. Means if two sides are given to us, okay, one side is 4.5, another side is 5.5, and three angles are given, then how to draw the quadrilateral, that we see. Understand? So these steps of construction you have to follow and complete the construction. Now we will see the next, that is the construction number 4. To construct a quadrilateral, if three sides and two angles included by them are given. Okay, so that construction we will see now. So the heading of the construction is the to construct a quadrilateral. Construct a quadrilateral if three sides and two angles included by them are given. This is the heading. Okay, and the example is the construct quadrilateral PQRS such that length of QR equals to 5 cm, length of RS equals to 6.2 cm, length of SP equals to 4 cm, measure of angle R equals to 62, and measure of angle S is equal to 75 degree. So from this information, how to draw the quadrilateral, that we will see. So before, first of all, we have to draw the QR is whose measure is 5 cm. So I will take it here, 5 cm QR. So here it is QR, 5 cm. So 5 cm. Okay, then we have to take the angles on it. Which angle given? R is given and S to given. So R is equal to 62 degree. That I will take at first. R is equal to how much? 62 degree. So first of all, I will join this here in this way. Okay, see all of you. And 62, where it will come? From 0 side we have to major. So 60 and then two lines, 62 is coming at this place. Okay, and then draw the join this. You will get it here. This angle's measure is 62 degree. Okay, now here from R, QR's measure is given to us. First of all, we will draw. Now, take a distance of RS, that is 6.2 in your compass. So, I will take here 6.2. And draw the arc on this. So, here it is S point. Its measure is 6.2. Okay. Now, S angle's measure is 75 degree. That we will take from this point. Yes. So, just adjust this SR's line with this protractor's line. Okay. And take the measure of 75 degrees. So, zero line which we join from there we have to take. So, 70 is here and 75 will come at this place. So, join this 75 line. Okay. This angle's measure is 75. Okay. Now, we use this QR we drawn 5 centimeters. Then, S angle over. Then R angle we drawn. Now we have to take RS distance. This also we have taken. SP is equals to 4 cm. Take a distance of 4 cm in a compass now. So take a distance of 4 cm. Okay. And then draw the arc from S to the ray. On this ray. So its measure is how much? 4 cm. 4 cm and here it is P, and then join the P and this Q. You will get the required quadrilateral. Okay, this quadrilateral also you can draw by drawing the SP 6.2. That also I will show you second construct type of construction inside it only. So here it is 6.2. You can take it very easy. It is, so its measure is RS is equal to 6.2, angle R is equal to 62. You just take it here 60. 2 is here, so join this. Then angle S is equal to 75, so take 75 degrees angle at this place. So 75. Okay, and then 4 centimeters distance you have to take, and from S you have to draw the arc at this place, and 5.5 centimeter distance is there. Okay, that you have to take. See here, and that 5 centimeters arc you have to draw at this place, and then here you join this both the arcs, you will get the required quadrilateral. So you can draw the quadrilateral this method also and by this method also. Okay, so here it is P, here it is Q. So here it is also P Q R S. Measure of S angle is 62, this measure is 75. Okay, and these measures we had taken. So you can draw, do the construction when the two angles and three sides are given. You can use this method, otherwise this method, which one is easy for you, you can do and solve this example. Okay, so today we saw the construction of a quadrilateral when three sides and two angles are given, and also we saw the construction of a triangle when, this one from the textbook we had taken, when the two adjacent side and three angles are given, and that we seen now. And the next part of the example, and today's your homework is the practice set for 8.1 you have to complete. Okay, all of you complete 8.1. The next part that we will see the construction of rectangle in our next lecture. So, okay, thank you.